Hello, Mr. Niren here. Weird, it's saying I'm live on Steam. Alright, well, that's fine. Doesn't really matter, it'll stop soon anyway. Okay, so we'll fight this battle. Playing Warcraft to the War, as you know. It's the Trade Coalition. Goblin. Trade Empire. Here they also hire ogres, trolls, and human bandits, and dark iron, and Kasmod and dwarven pirates. Alright, let's start the battle. We have balance of power, army strength ratio 2-1 in our favor. Let's defeat the jungle trolls at Sulmambe. And take Sulmambe once and for all. I just ate. That's why I'm a little bit off with my speak. Alright, start deployment and click on that so we can have the comeback mode. It's more fun when we can zoom in more on the units. More epic. We have rebels here, so we'll certainly use them. Alright, let's start battle. Send the rebel against the gate over there. Have a town, a palisade wall. It's a similar battle to the other one, but they have a larger force here. Much larger force. Right, our allied army can order the allied army to attack. It's infantry only. They will attack immediately. So the Gurubashi and Farraki settlements and all the other troll settlements, they are vanilla settlements with unique custom skins. But they are Aztec vanilla settlements in use by the America's expansion, I believe, for the Indians there in America. So they are rare, they are not in Europe of course, and I don't believe many have played the America's expansion. But yeah, the settlements are vanilla Aztec settlements and they fit well for the trolls. As I said, the Gurubashi jungle trolls are based on the Aztecs, so fit very well. Of course, the early cities are not that impressive, but the huge cities, etc., and the castles, they look perfect. At least the huge cities and cities, they look like Aztec cities, and I believe the troll cities look like Aztec cities too. So they had a ram and lots of infantry, different types. The trolls, they had infantry. They should have some range units too, I believe. Primitives, they are melee infantry. Battle travel warriors, troll archers, that's a ranged unit. Let's attack that unit with our trolls. A unit of your battle headhunters here. Attack them too. The axe throwers, let's attack them as well. Ah, we can't attack because the gate hasn't been breached yet. Thought they could run around and fire, they have long range. Alright, they had a cavalry unit as well, also elite infantry. Destroy the gate, perfect. We'll just send in our rabble immediately. Don't like rebel units. could probably send in some trolls against their ranged units. Yeah, against these guys. And these guys shouldn't have fired well. Should fire at these guys. Primitives, they are really basic, yeah, unique, but militia, pretty much. The warriors, they are much better. They are medium, they are fast, the others. Ah, they had a cavalry unit too. It's good that we finally managed to attack Sulmambe. We were forced back from Sulmambe earlier and they sent the reinforcement army. And now we are back. We will take the settlement, the town. There are too few here to stop us. Already killed quite a few of their troops from afar. I don't want them to necessarily run like that. Attack their archers. No, they should attack their archers. Our rabbits should attack their infantry. This side. We have two units. Have lost a few of our hired archers. Hired troll archers. Should be fine. Cavalry is really bad. I don't even know if their cavalry has been improved. I believe I improved the Farraki cavalry because they were so bad against the Kirai cavalry. And Goblin of the Ankara cavalry. Did that like 2 years ago. But I don't know if I have improved the Amani / Gurubashi Shred cavalry, because they look the same essentially, but as the Farraki ones, but they have unique entries. They might not be better. He had some cavalry too. Bandit raiders. We are even with the cavalry, but they are not good against you. Heavy cavalry. Sending in more goblins. Benefit with the Brucers and the Goblin infantry is that they also have numbers, more numbers than the humans. Bodyguard, heavy infantry unit. Very cool. Bodyguard unit. The bodyguard will win against the bandits. Let's have another unit here. Gurubashi Troll Warriors. They are Gurubashi Troll Warriors, not just Troll Warriors. They are unique to the Gurubashi. That means they are probably better than the others. 10 attack, 1 charge, 6 total defense. Combat bonus in woods, excellent morale. May charge without orders, good stamina. They are pretty good. I need to check the stats of the normal ones, see if they are better or worse. They are unique, the Gurubashi. Even though they are originals for other trolls. The latest release, and in this version, and in the coming release, they managed to overwrite the wild raptors, so they are not available to the Farraki in the latest release. We'll have to fix that in the next one, as well as some skin problems with the trolls and with Dark Horde General. I mean, Captain. My navy killed 74% and 6% allies killed. Here, Gurubashi headhunters. all the trolls have different headhunters. Okay, the mood troops are here. They broke our goblin rabble. We only have one left for each unit. Let our ally handle them. They had all the infantry. They lost half the army almost. Almost half. Ninth remaining. 1273. These guys have moved all the way around. Trolls are sending back these units. The elite Gurubashi Bloodslayers. Elite unit, really dangerous. They left these units to fight. Gurubashi Tribal Warriors. We have lost 33%, killed 82% of the enemy. After this battle, we will fight the battle of Mad's Crockett, the goblin area, against goblins. Yeah, the screen has no stuttering, no breaking, nothing. It looks very seamless. Fine, I should feel no slow motion or lag or anything. When I watch the video after recording, it has light break. This video is not as seamless for some reason. Otherwise, it's great quality. Kill the raptor here. We'll win this battle. against the trolls here. The bash tribal warriors. We lose against the seers, the goblins. But this battle, the primitives will lose against the bandits, they said. Ah, they sent the blood slayers here. They might actually win against the Brusiers. The disciples of the cardboard guard unit. Probably lose due to the numbers of our troops. But they are strong. One there against the primitives. It's just the leaf units left, I believe. That's layers and the disciples, car, bodyguard. They have some warriors here too. So against infantry units they do quite well, the goblins, now that we have humans available. Ogres and such. But cavalry, if they are heavy, will still be a problem. Attack. Bloodslayer should probably win against the bandits here. They might win against this unit of bandits too. We have the goblin infantry as well. We lost 44% of the tapped army, killed 89% of the trolls, they will lose the battle. Question is how many they will kill. We'll also restore some units after the battle. Bandits there. Kill them because they ran straight into the enemy. Get slaughtered. Here they are still fighting. If they have more armies, or if Stormwind sends armies, we will be in trouble. Had wanted an alliance with Stormwind, but our diplomat revolt. Kill 90% then. Disciples. Four remaining. Much better than the bandits. Probably even to the Farraki champions. Thank you. might lose all the infantry if I'm lucky. Only 155 remaining of the infantry. In this battle here.
Yeah.
Center. There is a battle going on. We get the seers. Goblin seers versus the headhunters here. They'll be reinforced soon. We only have the headhunters left. One unit. We might lose with the infantry armada. They have better infantry quality. Yeah, we are getting slaughtered. And badly, I think, for our crusaders. Let's send in range units. In the archers, the border guard can be sent in. Maybe not. killed. Damn it. An ally is killed. Very hurt. Oh man. Shaken. Break that time. These trolls have much longer distance they can fire from, much longer range. Travel warrior unit. Down. Timer is at 20 minutes, so we better just kill that guy. He'll be dead soon anyway. Let's reached one of our guys. Killed one guy. Two. Gurubashi tribal warrior. Last enemy standing. The camp. Dead. 3%. They still have units over there. Couldn't enter. Okay. Where am I? Alright, kill 1075 with one army and 809 with the other. They killed 1556 men. Sulmanve 618 after the dark portal.
Sulmanve.
After, I need to adjust the microphone so it's not too far away from my mouth. Okay. Because then you won't hear anything that I say. Okay, so the second arm under Captain Ville, the Trade Coalition. Their best unit was the Bandits. They killed 266 and 143. Our army, well, we had Pirate Musketeers that killed 146, 148. Higher Troll Ambushers killed 123. Okay, Orc Necrolites killed. We killed a lot of enemies, actually. Maybe we killed some outside of the settlement. Jasper died, faction leader. But we don't won't lose. We lost the leader. He was outside of the settlement with the bodyguard of hobgoblins. The only reason he died was if we were ambushed outside of settlement. I didn't realize that he was killed. Okay. We have more infantry here. Perfect.
Say the word. What do you need? Say the word.
Five, 54. All right, so we'll remove any unit that you think is there are too few. Not mages. Right, we keep those.
Yes, my lady. Orders. What do you need?
This arm now. But I think we want to attack. Couldn't do that again. So haven't won here yet. Still have troops, we'll have to fight another battle. They have few troops, but they have elite troops, so it will be a challenge. Stop deployment. Activate the cannon. Don't like that we lost the leader. Not good at all. So ranged units. Archers first. It'll be one group. Half of them can stop using the tank. This half should be not using the flaming arrow. Alright. Infantry should be suicided in the beginning. Same with Lee Cavalry. Gunners. One group, Ferret Vale. Alchemist should be Ferret Vale too. Same with the mages. Loose formation. Just start the battle, we don't need AI control here. Had almost only lead troops. Almost all the range units left. We lost almost all the infantry in the battle. The settlement of Selmambe. Which means that we will need to reinforce the infantry portion from. Yeah, it really sucked that the general died. Really bad. We lost the general. Gurubashi headhunters too. Range units here. Oh, they are tired. We have longer range. It was a fun campaign. Try out the new map. Remnants, only advanced strong infantry unit, Goblin infantry. Get in. Alone at least. Kill 81% of enemy and lost 11% of our troops. They work this cannon fodder. But our ranged units will win this battle for us. the other fallen Captain Kanaga, the Gurubashi Troll tribe. Right.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, we will beat this battle for sure. 96% enemies killed, 30% allies killed. Lost almost all the infantry. What happened with the others? They were shot dead before they reached our lines. Units. So, they're mostly ranged units here. Need 9 units in that army. 8 units.
Orders? What do you need? Say the word. Yes, my liege. Orders?
General. Very strong force. I slightly damaged. Okay. Kill these guys in hot resolve. Move back into the settlement. Manva is conquered. Another area here. Mors Ogermand. There's been a battle there. It's 12% damaged. Alright. Their capital is over here.
What do you need?
Cavalry.
bit some new units there. Terra more over here. Lord. Red Legions. Heavy elite infantry. Storm Guard. Attack this place now. Save game first. The enemy, they have a gag sprocket spring general. Have goblin bodyguard, of course. Then they have like two units of goblin brassiers, two units of goblin infantry, two units of goblin rabble, one unit of tinkers, and one unit of death dealers. It's very even. 4-3 in our favor. We will attack anyway. Let's fight the battle on the battle map. Deployment can go on. Can move back these guys. So the gunners can be one group. Lose formation with the mage. Cavalry and infantry will be sent in. And the bombard. Lose formation. Start the game. Ah, it's a village, we don't need the ram. Okay. Ah, the mage can lose first. That's a bit boring. Yeah, it's boring. Let's send in. Because they can't sally out from this place if it's a town and it's using a village. Settlement model. It's a medieval tuvanilla limit. To use a village is anything else but a village, they can't sally out. Okay, so we will send in these guys. Then we'll send in this one. Three cavalry units. Skeleton orcs, orc skeletons, yeah. They'll be easily dispatched. Okay. Predators and hired ogre brutes. Nice. Mm-hmm. skeletons here. Goblin enemy tail gunners here. Kill 29%, we're fighting our own type of troops here in this. 8% enemies killed, 10% allies killed. Gatch, Sprocket, Sprocket Spring. Enemy general fell in battle. Cartel leader. Mad Sprocket. Okay, 82% enemies killed. And 30% allies killed, 1%. Right, the battle is going well. Killed, 32% allies killed. Fighting rabble here. Oh, rabble. Hopefully they will kill off all our rabble units, because we have no use for them against tougher enemies later in the game. They're really bad all the time. Six enemies killed, 5% allies killed. Numbers. enemies killed, and 7% allies killed. We are winning the battle. That's probably, that's a unit of thinkers, okay. Battle, we kill 100% now. Took Mats Proget. Alright. Captain Caslow killed 403 of the enemy. Enemy killed 911 of our troops. Orc skeletons did the best in our army. Okay. Bandits did well. Higher Ogre Brutes did well, and the Goblin Brassiers, and the Orc Skeletons. The best unit was the Orc Skeletons. Okay. Have it. This map is unreleased. will be released whenever it's finished, but both campaigns need to be finished. And Seriidan is finishing off the frozen throne campaign right now. Resistance is futile, man's appropriate. Okay, so took the goblin area. Mads Procket. So go for the training grounds here. Some mercenaries here, gonna rabble, gonna bombard some human skeletons. Nothing new, because this is a goblin area. Counts as one of the seven goblin areas where we get units from. We can also get bandits here somewhere, Brackenbone. We should go there, the general. We don't do any money anyway, right now. Terramore here. Horse breeder skilled. Undermine. Crit report. Two new units. Town report. When new troops to this front. Oh, we have new bandits and stuff we can hire. We'll do that. Can you expand? Mercenary captain.
Orders? What do you need? Yes, my lead.
There's Yena Pradmore herself. Terramore faction leader. Neutral faction.
My church is the field of battle. I'm getting too old for this.
We have a horde merchant there.
My church is the field of battle.
Archmage Yena, faction leader. Command. Two trees but one. Woman in her order of command is perfect enough to wear men on the battlefield. Mantiverse Magi, Arch Magi, is her bodyguard. Really powerful bodyguard. We'll inspect the areas here, the ships. Oh, we have the castle here. Thermal rebels, Northwatch. Bandit rebels there. We could take it before they do. Let's move back. try to board. But I need to avoid the Terramon army. The pikemen. Cavalry. There are more cataphracts. More human cavalry. They are dangerous because they have cavalry advantage. We would lose against that army. We only have 7 raiders. Disband them. We are too few. Check if there is anything else we want to disband. These can be disbanded. Three ogres are still 3 ogres. 3 death dealers. Get rid of them.
What do you need? Orders?
Alright. Nothing we can do this time. On this turn. We'll see. We have another army here. The ogres. We'll avoid the ogres. Oh, we can get ogres here. That's perfect. Hired ogre bone crushers. It's not the normal ogres that we have. They cost 2,500. We don't have the money to hire them.
Say the word. What do you need?
Report. Nothing new. Striking complete. Training grounds. In Mud's Crooked. Retaining training completed. Bandit. Civility cease. Kingdom of Stromgard. And the Dark Iron Dwarves. That's over there. Far away. And inspect. Have some trolls there. Okay, there's a lot of smaller forces here. Just out the window. Resolve it. We're no match. Routes that blocked. Trading crate. Okay. Can't move anymore. Okay. Could hire some ogres. One ogre. So these are the same basic ogres that I believe the Dark Horde has as a regular unit. We can hide them as mercenaries in this area.
What do you need?
We need to inspect the area. The ogre and gnoll rebels there. Here I miss ya. I think this was a ogre area. Could be wrong, but I think it was an ogre area that's been taken by the Gurubashi. We'll move there next then. We can fight the Gurubashi. Trolls.
Say the word!
Okay.
What do you need?
Here, that force.
you need.
Alright. Down here for the next time. Move it all the way over here actually. Then we'll board the ship the next time. Need a new diplomat. Back to the settlement. Let's see here. Can still construct stuff. Build stuff. Okay. Let's see, we will go for bandit. Then we'll end. Start deployment. Chemical. Start battle. Send a horde with the general. Captain, I mean. So they have Gurubashi tribal warriors. Troll spears. And right. Spearmen are dangerous to our unit. Let's attack their tribal warriors. Good. Killed most of them. Now move away. Killed almost the entire unit. Problem is the spearmen. They are dangerous. So kill 39% in one charge. Charge again against the infantry. We lost 29% of our troops. again. Through them, hope we can kill as many as possible. They are striking and they move through. Over there. Fifty 2% kill, but we have lost 45% of our troops. Charge again. Take 3% and lost 64%. Here's the captain. Bloodslayer captain. Kill their infantry unit now. Gurubashi tribal warriors, they're only 7. Bug is from the creature fix of the M2DV EOP tool. They look weird and kill the cavalry. Like standing in the air. Yeah. kill 94% and they killed 93%. Kill the captain. Well, two remaining now. Two actually. We lost Captain Lithric. Trade collision. And we lost where? Kept 20 remaining. Kill 94%, they killed 100%. Our troops. Close defeat, we killed 321 and they killed 76. We still killed a lot. One unit of bandit raiders. Just a shame they had a spear unit. Report. Nothing has changed. Recruit report. Three new units. Dramatic information. The following factions are now at war with each other. Dark Iron Dwarves. The Dwarves of Kasmoden. The Kingdom of Stormwind. And the Dark Horde, which is the old horde from Warcraft 1 and 2. Okay, let's move the troops. Fleet. Oh, this is a large horse. Should I move them there? Get those units too. Kill these guys too. Battle. The odds weren't good.
Orders?
Gurubashi merchant there. mat too. Excuse me. I think it's bad that the castle is on this side. Makes it unlikely for Terramore to take it. Anyway, we will move the army there and hire some cavalry units. We'll also hire some other units. Don't have the money, too bad. Oh, yeah, nice here.
My church is the field of battle.
Attack the settlement first before she does. Right. So we have the rebel general Bradford there. Attacking. Our ogres here, let's retreat. They attack again. Let's fight the battle on the battle map then. Kill as many as possible. The ogre unit. Ogre bone crusher unit. Deployment. Bigger than the other ogres. They are the basic ogre units of the Dark Horde. They are mercenaries in ogre areas. Let's start the battle. Does the enemy have a range? Let's do some will charge. Charge the units. See if they manage to kill anyone before we reach them, we could do that. Maybe they kill more than one. They are charging with the archer. Captain, they are broken. Lost the battle. clear defeat, but kill more than they did. Killed 48 and they killed 33 or so. Gurubashi Navy here. Dangerous. I have to move somewhere with the troops. How many troops do we have? I need to leave them somewhere. Right, we're laying siege here. Okay, so the units we do not want in that army.
Yes, my liege. Orders?
Maybe the cavalry should be in the second army.
What do you need?
Range units.
Orders? Yes, my liege. Orders?
We can fight this battle immediately, actually. Before we do that, we'll fight the battles here, I think. Don't want to fight with just one army. Hundred men, general, war master Jindo, faction air. What got of disciples of Hakar? Disciples of Hakar. Troll archers, Gurubashi blood slayers. Troll spears, troll axe throwers. Gurubashi tribal warriors. Gurubashi primitives. Okay, so no really dangerous unit here. Can fight the battle on the map. They had some cool units. Deployment. Am I gone? Alright. Against the trolls we want shield wall. So that we are defended. Shield wall works very well against ranged projectiles. Okay. ranged units, should be one group. And loose formation. Button tired me out the game. Really bad. Alright, Steam seemed to have shut down the it was live on Steam, but it shut down for some reason. I had to click on something. It caused me to be tabbed out, and then when I went back in, it's the view is gone for Steam. Okay, but that's fine. We're using a recorder to record on YouTube anyway. I'm not primarily playing on Steam, because on Steam usually they would the recordings would be interrupted, but for some reason it never was interrupted now until I managed to click somewhere. Okay, so the window of it being recorded Steam has disappeared. I shut down one of the bars, I believe, and I tapped out to get back in. Maybe it was the streaming one. I don't know. Shut down for some reason. The rest of the trolls should be more trolls. They are hiding in the woods, probably. Our allied army under General Yastor Linkreese will have a shootout formation on. Alright. Didn't activate the streaming on. Alright, we are still live. But we're in the bath still. If the troll reinforcements didn't arrive for some reason. We're supposed to have a huge reinforcement there. He got reinforcements, but the troll reinforcements haven't arrived. They had two units. An archer unit. And one blood slayer unit. Archers, only the blood slayers remaining. These are tough. Might win against the Brasiers. And it should go in. Oh, a new army showed up here. We'll have to check our ally. These are allied troops. And enemy troops showed up. Here are the sappers. New unit we haven't seen before in this campaign. They throw dynamites, like the rockets. They have these cool backpacks. The troll army showed up. A lot of trolls. Fuck, it crashed. Sometimes it can crash due to numbers. We'll try again. Fight this battle. Do the same stuff again. Hate when this happens. Crashed. Alright, I'm back. So the game crashed. Let's start the battle again. We are using the creature fix, but could be the numbers in this battle. There are very many trolls reinforcing. So yeah, sometimes numbers units can crash in this one. Start deployment. Can I go on? Good. Okay, and we'll group same units, the archers. Lose formation. Half of them will use fire ammo. Other half won't. Right. The battle. Reinforcements. Allies incoming. Okay. All right. Our archers will fire automatically. They're gonna kill the ogres again. The ogres are strong and look cool, but they are far too few to do any damage to the enemy. They are far too few. I think maybe the ogres need to be increased in their numbers to have any use. Gotta deal and defeat basic troops. Maybe they need to be twice their numbers to be of any use. Bandits here instead. Hunt these guys with archers. Both the units of higher troll archers will hunt them. Their ally arrives. They will crash again. No. And we are full and kept an area tech. We get a Gurubashi older rebel force. Not rebel force. Smaller guys. 25% and kill 11%. Which is a certain. I think the enemy army is over there. It's beginning to grow on the map. It's there against those Gurubashi tribal warriors. Send goblins against those guys. Send highwaymen against the axe throwers. Against them. Need to find their actual ranged units. Here is their general. Captain, I think it's a general. Cypress of the cardboard guard. Yeah, it's a general. Here are the sappers doing dynamite. I've never really seen them in battle before. I saw them marching in the last battle, the same battle as this one before it crashed, but the pirates are really not good. Bunch of tribal warriors. Not all of them are fighting in melee. Some are shooting, that's good. Death dealers were here. 25 of them. Elite reinforcements. Oh, we have the Goblin bodyguard here. Our bodyguard. Oops, they won't kill the general. Where did we lose the campaign if we lose like the leader there? Enemy general fallen, war master Gindo. Spear and air, I believe, died in the battle. people. They are big, not as big as the ogres, but they are numerous enough to count. The ogres are so few that they do not really count much. At least not the ogre bone crushers. The higher ogres, believe, had more numbers. We'll check. If that's the case, we'll increase the numbers of others later on the next verse. Remaining. Most of them were shot down dead. Oh, these guys are throwing dynamites. Yeah, those goblin alchemists shouldn't have the same projectile as these guys. Smaller bombs. Should have something much bigger. Nice to see a new unit. The sappers. It's appropriate for this unit, but for the alchemists they need something much bigger that they throw. Now that the Goron bombers in Hyrule, Goron bomb throwers, they have huge projectiles that they throw, they explode. Look at that. Sappers are really good, as long as they have ammunition. They don't have much ammunition that they can carry. Broke them. Kill 78% of the enemy, lost 17% of our troops. Our bandits are faster than their fleeing troll axe throwers. So we should be able to kill some of them before they leave the battlefield. They've killed 80%. Let's continue. We need to be above 85% or they will have survivors in the battle. Bandits hunting their fleeing troops. Troll spears. So in lore, the trolls are wild. They are aggressive to anyone that is in their area. Their enemies, their hostile. Well, the trade militia is neutral to the playable factions. Of course, bandits, highwaymen, ogres, trolls are all hostile. But the bandits, highwaymen, etc., they are also loyal to the. Can be hired by the trade militia. What the fuck? It crashed again! That we will have to win the battle now. We don't want to replay it. Okay. Now it crashed. Alright, I out-won the battle. I didn't, no, not out-won, I out-resolved it. So we did have some losses, probably more losses than we had in the actual battle. Or fewer, I don't know. We had killed about 19% of our troops. So he's still alive almost again though, because it crashed. He didn't die in the out-resolve. So we'll attack this place now. Weird that it crashed. I have the creature fix on, but it doesn't help against normal units. It must be the numbers of the trolls here. But they didn't crash in the other battles against the trolls. So I don't know for certain. Alright, we had another battle. Before that, we'll check Undermine. Okay. We'll attack here. Could have been the troll numbers. This is the first battle in a castle, I believe. Terramore castle. If we take it, Terramore might attack us to take it from us, but doesn't matter. Stop the battle. The bandits here have very few units. We'll just let the ballista fire at will. The bombard, I mean. Always say something else, cannon, ballista, etc. Fuck. He had no rams. That's surprising to me. Not fired wheel. Destroy that part of the wall. Maybe our ally have siege rams and stuff. Yeah. They will attack immediately. Ladders now. Towers. They have the vanilla ladders. Let's see. Speech. Sound effect. Actually, effects can be 66. Okay. So yeah, but the siege towers are also added at the Warhammer beginning of the end times. The siege towers. Did very well. The trade collision and the horde and the dark horde. The orcs and goblins essentially. Same with the rams. So custom rams and siege towers. Vanilla ladders. Don't know where these guys are going. Defenders, bandits, where are you? Highwaymen. This will be our first castle. We have no settlement like this. Undermine is a huge city. Now we have the ladders at walls, sending up our bandits. Didn't have any defenders almost. Release Levin. Only danger is if Terramore will invade us later. fighters. I believe these troops that guarded Stonewatch or Northwatch, they have been in battle against Terramon before or against someone else, but they were weakened by very few troops. He had more troops than the unit. Failed to even destroy or hurt and damage the wall. Wombat's really bad. Ram is almost at the gate now. Our allies, Ram. The one gate has into the castle. Numbers are outside. Oh, this area is pretty destroyed. This has failed entirely. The AI does always does a better job at destroying walls with bombards. Goblin Brassiers moving up here. Ladder. Seven versus 47, they have a numerical advantage here. We were also fighting pirates there. your allies, you can't control them directly. Allies sent up the Goblin Brassiers there. Fight against them. They reinforced another unit of bandits. Killed 49%, lost 10%. That's good. Really enjoyed playing with Goblins. Very fun campaign, except when it crashed against the trolls. Maybe the trolls had too many numbers, I don't know. Oh, they entered here now. Sleep cavalry against these guys. Your ability won't affect allied troops anyway. Change my mind, maybe we should have sent it in. Glad I can handle this alone. We have a lot of infantry. Yeah. Gärna du får en bräd för det. Good. Kill. Det händer mig. Okej, vi defeater den. Tog Stonewatch. Northwatch, I don't remember. Thermal casting. I probably tried to take it and failed. Because the garrison were kinda reduced numbers. Have it. Ratchet should be over here, so we need to go there now. The horde has taken it. And a cavalry unit. Let's inspect area. So this is Terramor's region. This is Horde. I think we will be attacked. Just need to see if we have anything we can delete. Order to a few.
Yes, my liege. What do you need? Say the word. Orders.
Right.
Yes, my liege.
Ratchet should be a goblin. I have it, it's been taken by the horde. So attacking them will mean war. So you don't necessarily want it to horde. At this moment. So the fleet over there. Right, down there. Go for the training grounds here too. So the capital. So go for the swine breeder. So you can upgrade the settlement soon. Training grounds for the clad and darkened dwarves, the dwarves of Casmoden. Alright. Threat increase. Yeah. Horde is in our areas. I think they want to attack us. They have Terramor outside too. Are they outside, by the way? here at war with Night Elves, Farraki Trolls, Gurubashi Trolls, and then Terramore. Here at war with Horde, good. Jaina might attack, yes. Fleet over here. Seems to be, I believe there were missing arrows here on these isles. Seriidan has added the missing green arrows here, so you can move here by land on his updated version, but not on this version, the oldest version that he sent me.
My church Terramore is the field attack.
We need I think we need highwaymen and high troll ambushers. We can have archers on the walls. It might be too long. Finally, we can disembark the troops. We have neutral faction Stormwind. They've taken that area. Okay. It was no longer held by the rebels. Over there. The Persian fleet is following us. Okay. I will take a pause here. See you soon.